Turtle, mostly. Can't see the ratings, I'll reload after. We're just chilling or what? Got the bleeds there.
So close. This just means more entertainment for me.
Knock that. Knock that. Rescue that.
Oh, so close.
Kill the link.
This just means more entertainment.
Still have commune. Do I commune? Yeah. Kick that. Good time dilation on. I'm gonna sit. I check it out. Dispel him in the global. Nice.
I did not expect this outcome.
Ah, this is the 6-0. This is the one. It's the one we've been waiting for. Let's just go, boys.
I am out of range.
Yeah, don't dark this actually, bro. Don't dark it. Triple life bond here. Nice. Holy shit! 170k HPS. Thank God he darked it, bro. Look at that. 2 million. 2 million on the darkness. He took. I don't get how he didn't press his shit away. It was a triple clusterfuck either side. Swap that out. It's a really good game for short cooldown on that. I got two stealthy boys. Maybe stun here. Oh, he's dead. I'll rewind here. Need to get some clones down, boys. Saw my CDs. Spell that. Come on, boys, come on. He was dead there. He got knocked out my dream breath, so he was 100% dead. Thank God they killed him first. Right, we're keeping Zephyr again. I think it's really good for DH. You can try and use it on... what's it called? The Essence Brick. Barrel mostly. Right, we're charging. We're fucking sending it. Nice! It's just that fucking easy, bro. It's just that easy. Right, this is the one we could lose. Boomy DH.
Too far away.
On this. I missed. I trinket.
So close. This just means more entertainment for me.
Minute. So I have to do dream flight as well. I got no more CDs. We have to win here. That.
I must get
punished. Come on, come on, come on, come on. This guy's fucking useless. It's fine. It's fine. We kill Feral. Feral's better. Okay. Not the beam.
I must get closer.
A chunk of that. We want.
This just means more entertainment for me.
Give me this. This guy? I can kill, I can kill. Let's go. 5-1. Look what happens when we don't focus Feral, by the way. This is why Feral is so much of a better target that game. It's because the Feral's free casting clones and getting Feral frenzies off like all game. Like, look at his Feral frenzy damage. That, bro. 7 clones. That's so 7 Feral frenzies he's just gotten for free. So that's 8. Because he cast one as well. That's why you go Feral, because he got way too much uptime that game.